The origin of the Statue of Liberty Ellis Island Foundation really began in 1982 when President Reagan asked Lee Iacocca to mount a private sector effort to restore the Statue of Liberty in Ellis Island. The state of Ellis Island was a ruin. There were trees growing in the Great Hall. The American people, through fundraising, have given us the money to do the work.
Let freedom ring.